Oh my, the dog's escaped again. How did you get down there? This was our first wild camp at, what's it called?
I think it's Old Kona Dam.
Yeah, yeah. Where but we were yesterday, sure. We went for a walk.
We will put a reference in.
We decided to stay the night here. No one else is here. The police car came down and gave us a wave about 5:30?
No, about half four.
Half four, like yeah. And then Lewis reckoned he saw it go past.
About 8 o'clock,
but
I was getting something out of the boot. I thought, oh, we're in trouble now.
But it went straight past. I don't know whether they saw us or not, because we didn't have any lights on. It was only the boot light. Yeah, and we spent the night here. A bit windy. No signal. That was
no service at all.
Really. Yeah,
but
so that was
a beautiful place.
But it's a gorgeous place.
This time of year.
I'll turn the camera around and show you. Escaped again. How did you get down there?